We're following breaking news in Branford right now, where the bomb squad is being called in after a bomb threat was made at the Blackstone Memorial Library. Police say the library has been evacuated. New Haven's bomb squad is keeping several surrounding streets closed off for everyone's safety as well. We'll keep you posted with any new information as we get it.